minutes after 3 and Jenny has traffic and weather.
There is still that collision at Anderson Road and Acadia Drive in the southeast. It's got both directions of traffic backed up, though more so for westbound traffic, which is actually starting to slow down coming off of the ramp from southbound Deerfoot Trail. So just a heads up if you want to come westbound Anderson at Acadia Drive. And in the southwest, crews are doing an emergency water main repair on 17th Avenue and 19th Street, but they've got that stretch of eastbound traffic closed between 19th Street and Richmond Road, so definitely cause some slowdown. I suspect that will be the case again this afternoon. Very warm, sunny day out there. It's just going